Welcome to Nandakchi channel. In this episode, I'm gonna make a burnt Basque cheesecake for you. Let's get started. Labneh cheese. Powdered sugar. Stir for a while. Cooking cream. Vanilla. Continue stirring. Two eggs. Add an egg's white. Stir thoroughly. Flour plus cornstarch. Whisk slowly at first and then faster. Pour into a round mold. Bake for 30 minutes at 250 degrees Celsius or 450 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay, that's all for today. Enjoy your fresh cheesecake. Turn and put in a plate. Pour chocolate sauce on it. Thank you for watching and happy baking!